Today, Allie made spaghetti in a crock pot. Browned ground beef spaghetti sauce. You can use homemade. I'll show you how to do that later. Like gluten-free spaghetti because it's... Spaghetti squash is awesome. So take a sharp knife. You may have to saw it a little. And stick it down in the sauce. So it looks like a pair of eyeballs. Set it out. Let it cool for, you know, a few minutes until it's cool enough to handle. Once I learned I could do it in the crock pot along with the spaghetti sauce that's ready to go, by the way. Sold.